Ehre. Whitney Houston. Hi. Here we go. Het gras zal altijd groener zijn aan de andere kant van de heuvels. Al zien de anderen om ons heen niet verder dan dit ene dal. Het gras zal altijd groener zijn aan de andere kant van de heuvels. En als we nu niet verder gaan, dan drijft de sleur ons uit elkaar.
As sure as any I can see, there has to be some place where all men are free. And if you're looking for it still,
so proud to have you here in my program.
Thanks for having me.
Thank you for coming. You are 21.
Yes, I am.
And I'm not the only one to say that you are certainly one of the most best coming singers of 1985.
Oh, thank you.
In Holland we have a saying, the apple didn't fall far from the tree. Mm-hmm. I mean, you have some musical blood in the family.
Yes, I do. My mom is a great singer. She's been in the business for a long time.
Her name is?
Sissy Houston.
Yeah.
And my first cousin is Dionne Warwick.
Well, here mm-hmm. she is. And now you are on.
I am all by myself.
And I think your family is very proud of you.
Yes, they are.
Must be fantastic being a mother and having a daughter like you.
Yeah, she's proud.
Yeah. You didn't exactly start your career as being a singer.
Mm-hmm. Well, I've been singing for a long time. I didn't decide to become a professional singer until I was about 12. When I was 16 years old, I became a model. I decided to model, so yeah.
And then backing vocals.
Yeah, I did a lot of background vocals.
And duets.
And duets, yes.
Fantastic. Yes. Well, I'm sure we're going to hear a lot more of you, and starting right from now,
okay.
The stage is yours.
Thank you.
Whitney Houston.
Op dit moment hoog in de hitparade met All at Once. In de show van Liesbeth met een nummer van haar LP Live zingt Whitney Houston The Greatest Love of All.
I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride. Make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. Everybody's searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I've never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. And so I learned.
show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we you.